We should probably kneel. Andy.
Gentlemen, we will not go quietly into the night. We will not vanish without a fight. We're gonna live on. We're gonna survive. Today, we celebrate Snowmageddon.
Snowmageddon.
I love it, Miss. I love it, Mrs. Madam President.
Madam President.
Motherfucker.
Madam President. Ah. Madam President, I will say you do have a deep voice. That shows your authority.
My friends call me Butch.
Butch. All right, Mr. President. Or Mrs. President.
Mr. President.
Butch. Madam President. Where are we going? Mark your
okay,
location.
Okay, guys. Are you ready to fight?
Mm-hmm.
Yes, Madam President.
You're dropping. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Go, go, go.
Make sure I don't go the wrong place again.
Agent Aussie, please check your rank.
Ben just demanded a woman's president.
Just hope you make some good decisions here. Just doing my job here.
Agent Aussie.
Alright, once we land, I want a perimeter sweep.
Okay.
After, of course, you guys get weapons. Lazy ass Secret Service don't even come with gun.
Oh. Why do I always take such a huge hit? There's literally nothing up here, Ben. Sorry. What do I call you, Inspector Ben?
Seymour Butts?
Seymour Butts? Alright, President
why is my Secret Service not winning?
We're coming.
Madam President, it appears that Wolfie is not fit to serve.
I got a suppressor for an AR.
Wolfie appears to be...
A whole bunch of shit on the ground over here.
So he appears to be incompetent. He doesn't know how to handle a weapon.
Suppressor AR here. Someone give me a fucking pistol.
What the fuck are you doing?
Here, take this.
I'm sorry, Agent, take this.
It's on the floor for you.
Wolfie 1, if you discharge your weapon without authority, you will be fired.
Yeah, absolutely, man.
Okay. President, ma'am, we need to go get more weapons.
I concur. Let's move to the next building.
Supposed to be literally following the president.
Why would I run in first?
President should not be going in first.
I'm staying right behind you.
Gentlemen, I want two in front, one behind at all times.
Well, I'm right behind you.
Bend over real quick.
Gorgeous ass woman, you.
Mr. President, we'd love to shoot.
Mrs. President, can I stick my finger in your ass just to check your temperature and make sure you're not running a fever?
Just the tip.
Does anyone want a 416? I'll take this, okay?
Hey, look, I don't have a gun yet, so...
Shotgun over here.
Really? Andy?
Here you go. Off with it.
Seriously? Gentlemen!
Yes.
Comms, keep them clear, please.
Right. No chatter.
Serious thing. We got ISIS trying to take me out, and I don't feel like that. What I need, as soon as possible, is a P-18C. I need this pistol. It's priority number one.
Yes, Madam President. It's just very rare. It's hard to find.
It's not that hard. Bend over.
I assure you, there's not one there.
Why am I doing all the looting here?
I don't know. I'm just following.
Hey, what are you doing?
Mini 14.
Hey, can I have some of this 7.62?
Hey, what are your orders?
She's got
Adam, we're outside the circle.
All right, let's acquire a vehicle and start moving in.
She's got a bigger dick than the three of us combined. Trust me.
Does anyone have anyone of the agents have a scope for my car?
No. And if I do, I'm not giving it to you.
What? I don't have any armor.
No, you don't. That's one hit.
You are a terrible secret agent.
I don't have a helmet or armor yet. Anything? Oh, take that.
There's a
secret agent man. I just picked up another suppressor. Secret agent man. For an AR. Say pretty please.
Stuff I don't need.
Say pretty please.
Mr. President.
Wish sugar on top. with sugar on top, and a cherry, and some hot fucking chocolate.
Hot chocolate.
Hot fucking chocolate.
Hot fucking chocolate.
There you go.
Well, we're gonna have to hide in here for a minute.
You're not giving the fucking orders.
Well, Madam President, do you want me to go outside and stand in the falling rain?
Yes, sir.
You're not the president either, so shut up.
Someone save me, I'm outside!
I'm here, Mr. President. I saw a fly.
Mr. President, one of your service agents discharged his weapon.
It was a fly. Oh, who just shot me?
It's me, the fucking president
that's
shot
That's your
you.
Goddamn president that did that.
God, that's funny.
Wait, was that 4 or 5?
I'm bleeding to death over here.
No, I need to. Hey!
I was Mr. President. I was picking it up for you.
Did you? So, Mr. President,
I don't say the word.
I'll retire him.
That's unnecessary.
I'm the best agent you have.
That's not true.
Agent man. You hear this?
I mean, if you're offended by that, it just
Agent Wolfie, did you hear what he said?
Why do I not have two agents in front of me?
Agent Kangaroo said,
I'm behind you.
In front. Fucking scope
right.
Shit out.
Madam President.
God damn it. Call me Madam again, I'm gonna shoot you again.
Madam President, you have to understand, I just got a fax. It turns out Agent Wolfie and Agent Aussie are both from Shoe Bomber Stan.
Call me Madam President again.
Mrs. President?
What would you like to address this?
Stop shooting!
Oh my god!
Stop calling me Madam President!
I didn't
say that!
I said Mrs. President.
Wait, what would you like to be called, Mrs. President?
Do it again.
Mm-hmm.
It's fucking Sir.
Sir? Yes, sir, madam, hey!
Hey!
No.
I'm gonna shoot you all. Worst agents ever! Secret
Asian man! I'm just gonna say President.
Mr. President, I've secured a vehicle for you.
Oh, see? Now he said Mr. Agent Aussie said Mr.
That's right, because that's how the President prefers to be addressed.
I don't like that vehicle.
Mr. President, we need to leave. We need a vehicle.
That vehicle. It's fucking red. I don't want a red car.
Mr. President, I would strongly advise that we use this vehicle to secure a different one.
Alright, fine.
Mr. President,
as long as the President is on board this vehicle, it's Airbus One.
That's awesome. Okay, before I get in the vehicle, Mr. President, permission to light this vehicle with a Molotov cocktail?
Sir, we need to leave. We need to leave now. I would recommend leaving behind.
Get on board, sir. Get on board, sir.
You said permission granted.
Get on board, sir.
Well, wait. Let me in.
No time. Once we get out of here.
Agent Killbasa, please take a back seat. I'm not comfortable with you next to me, and I can't see where we're going. Oh, God.
Your president is taking damage.
Agent Wolfie, I want my mommy. The race car goes
around the final lap makes history. Red race car,
third victory. We are not driving another vehicle unless it's army issue.
Okay. You were saying, Mr. Fuzzball. I mean, President.
Shoot,
man. Disrespectful.
Thank you. Oi.
Apparently I'm going to spend the whole time being shot.
Alright, I would highly recommend we move to a different location where we can secure more assets for the president.
Mark set. Speaking
of assets, where is
alright, everybody in.
I told you, we're not driving that vehicle until it's...
Mr. President, I would strongly recommend that we use this vehicle to get...
What was that?
I'm not sure, sir. I think we were being fired at.
Right. Nope. I think our agent Kangaroo discharged a weapon without permission.
Kangaroo.
I do believe I heard shots ahead, so gentlemen, I expect your A game.
Okay. Just warning you now, sir, I have no add-ons.
Mr. President,
not my problem.
Agents, does anyone have a red dot or a holographic sight for me?
Saw someone pick one out.
Yeah, I picked one up so I can use it.
Mr. President, Agent Wolfie's fallen behind.
Attending to medical issues, sir.
The presidential motorcycle here.
We need a motorcade. We need a motorcade.
Permission to ride the motorcycle, sir?
Permission granted. But only ride it, because I'm going to be driving it.
Wow.
There you go, sir. Ready and willing for you.
Thank you, sir.
Mr. President, I've secured a handgun suppressor for you.
Thank you, sir.
Would you like
extended magazine for that, sir?
Mr. President, do you need more 45?
Here you are, sir, on the ground.
Yeah, I'm good for 45. Thank you for your contributions.
Of course, my pleasure. It's my duty, sir.
I have some duty too.
Now, what we need to find is a...
Here you go, sir, Mr. Duty. I have a...
I already got an extended mag, you're useless.
Oh my god, there's bandages and drinks in here, Ben. You missed. Agent Ben. Agent Aussie. Agent motherfucker. <He's> Agent Afro. Agent Afro. What are you laughing about?
Mr. President, it appears Agent Wolfie has lost his mental faculties. Requesting permission to put him down so that he's not a detriment to the mission, sir.
Right. I got it. Mr. President, I have to pee, Mr. President. You're going to have to wait.
Mr. President, do you have an extended magazine for your sidearm, sir?
Yes, I do. Thank you.
All right. What's our next objective?
Let's take a look at the official military map here.
Does anyone need an extended mag, a cheap pad for an SR? Anyone need a stock for a Vector or M4? Anyone need a vertical grip? Flash hider?
Is this a fucking auction? Oh my god, I put him out of his misery.
Alright, what's our next move?
We're waiting for Mr. Kangaroo to fucking come back from taking a leak.
I'm back, sir.
No, that was.
Oi!
Stop shooting at me!
Agent Killbasa, you do not have a helmet, sir.
No, I understand that, Agent Wolfie. I don't want to talk about it.
Go, let's go. Secure the outside.
Go.
Wait, President, sir. You're forgetting your motorcycle, sir. Come on.
We're gonna leave the motorcycle.
Alright.
If we had a full motorcade, I'd say worth it, but we don't. We're going to the presidential suite up ahead.
The palace? The ranch? What do they call the ranch, sir?
Rancherino?
Presidential.
We're going to the Southern White House in Mar-a-Lago.
Yes, sir.
Is that birds flying above the presidential ranch?
Those are birds. Shoot the bird! Bad bird. Birds are not dying. Fucking birds.
Sir, wait for me, please, sir.
There may be company. Secure the building.
Securing. Sir, all the presidential belongings have been removed.
Let's search the main house.
Sir, I think your presidential drop is incoming.
Tango 1, Tango 2, drop.
Yes, sir. Sir, Agent Wolfie has issued your drop, sir. It is right above us.
Tango 2 is go.
That's my new suit. This one's a little dirty.
Tango 1 to Tango 2. Thank you for the package.
Please keep an eye on the perimeter.
Yes, sir. President, sir.
I will gather my belongings.
We have bodies in here, sir.
We have shots fired from northwest, 310.
Come on, give me my Gucci suit. Any guns I will not be able to touch, but we'll see what we got.
Mr. President, you need to move, quickly.
I'm not moving, I got a ghillie suit, there's another gun in there.
Move, sir, move. Move.
Got my suit.
Move it.
I've got target pinged behind a red carpet.
Oh, jeez. Holy cow, there's a lot of people in here, sir.
Where are those
we have a secured perimeter.
Negative. We're taking fire. Sir.
Agent Kangaroo. Okay, you got a helmet. Never mind.
Agent Wolfie, where are those shots coming from?
I picked it up, sir.
50. I got a 4x scope for anyone.
I'll take that, sir.
Okay,
no. You need to give that to our...
Fire near me.
Yeah.
In the garage here. Knocked. That's a kill.
Keep me alive, gentlemen. That's what you get paid for.
Throwing a frag grenade. Where is he?
It's behind the fence. Okay, I'm going back to protect the president.
I need an agent with me.
I'm coming, sir. I'm with you, sir.
I'm back.
I'm knocked one.
Here's a scope.
One is knocked.
Yeah. I'll give it to him.
Just hold it for me. Killbasa, I need you to trade places with Agent Wolfie.
Wolfie, come to me.
Come inside here, please. Protect the president.
Stay inside.
Yep.
Gotta shut the door behind you, man.
Mr. President.
Whose shot was that?
That's, they're shooting outside, Agent Aussie. Agent Wolfie, do you want a 4x scope? Agent Aussie, do you want a 4x scope? Come in here, please. Come to me.
Why is no one covering my position?
4x. I am. I'm standing right outside your door. It's on the floor, Agent.
Shots from 320.
Sir, I think you should get back in that room. They can protect you easier. I'm closing
the door.
These
shots are close. These are real close.
Closing the door to protect you. I'm standing in front of the door.
Thank you.
That's a kill.
Good.
You got him?
Yep.
Alright.
Is that a kill? Or is that a knock?
Kill.
Alright, I think they were engaging another team. But we should try and loot as much as possible. What was that?
Please check their bodies if you can for a P18C.
Not for long.
And this sink is not sanitary at all.
I'm down.
I hit him.
Is at 155. Got him?
I hit him. Just stay down, Wolfie.
I'm covering you two.
I knew I shouldn't have gone out there.
Gentlemen, we are outside the circle. We got 50 seconds.
Okay, we gotta go, sir. Once these guys are up, we gotta go that way.
Agent Wolfie, I have met.
Target shooting.
Mr. President, I'm gonna need you to stay out of this room. This is a hot area.
We need to move. Wolfie, behind you is a medkit.
We're moving.
Austin, you take this medkit.
Moving north. Hey, I already have a medkit.
Okay. Alright, north. Let's go north.
I'm healing. Right. We're moving north. Be careful, I hear shots. Mr. President, stay with me. Closing up behind us.
Wait, right here. God damn it! Southeast. Right there. Another one.
Kills.
Another
one. One more. Two more. One knock. That's the other one down. Mr. President, excellent work, sir. So, I'm gonna need you to secure these kills so they don't come for you.
Another one coming inside now.
I got no one.
There's another one inside.
He's outside the window, sir.
I'm dead, sir. I'm dead.
We lost a good agent.
I'm moving to the next room, sir. If you can get me up, I'll be able to secure your kill.
getting Killbasa up first.
Blue wall, we're dead.
Not dead until the fat lady said.
I'm down, sir. Come down while I was here.
You guys make a run for it.
You guys gotta make a run for it.
Ready, sir.
Let's go.
Right there, behind you. Yes!
Yes.
Go,
excellent,
let's run, sir. Sir, I'm healing. I'm gonna need you to move. Sir, go on. Sir, go on without me. It was a pleasure to serve you.
It was a pleasure, sir. It was a pleasure.
It was a pleasure, sir.
My family will accept flag. My green seagull turn a deeper blue. My sacrifice will see you with
my nuggets. I had a full medkit too. I was trying to use.
Sure.
The president got 2 kills.
I'm gonna recommend that Zach remains the president.
I think so. It's pretty good. Yeah.